Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see about YourPhone.exe, which is a Windows 10 process. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First, you should know that this YourPhone.exe is not a virus. Basically, YourPhone.exe is a background process that helps to establish communication between your computer and the smartphone. With the help of YourPhone.exe, you can simply manage your smartphone data without installing any third-party applications. But generally, a program should execute when you call it or open it. But this YourPhone.exe will run continuously in the background, even you don't need it. This consumes your RAM data, which affects your system performance. To tackle this, you can just turn off your YourPhone.exe process or can uninstall YourPhone.exe program. Let me show you how. Open Windows 10 settings, then go to Privacy. Under App Permissions, choose Background Apps. Here at the bottom, you'll see YourPhone app. Toggle it off to turn off YourPhone.exe process. Alternatively, you can uninstall this YourPhone.exe program. When you need it again, just download it from the Microsoft Store. To remove YourPhone.exe, open PowerShell and choose Run as Administrator. Now run this command. You can copy this command from the link provided here in the description of this video. When you do that, you don't see this YourPhone app in your Windows 10 computer.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.